liked to be back. There wasn't like to be back in this mad.
This is incredible. I've never been to London, and it's really amazing.
Well, what's it like with the fans, though? Because the fans wanted this movie for so long.
They did. You can tell. I mean, that's what made it happen, really, was this building love of the picture that really informed us in the studio that, oh, we should really do this.
Finally, it happened. What's it like walking around seeing people dressed as you? That cult concern. Your phrases are everywhere. People are dressed as you, wearing those outfits.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. It's a lot of fun.
Does it get scary at all?
No, not yet.
Anytime soon?
No. It'd be worse if it didn't happen.
And what was it like with the boys back on set? I imagine that first day when you were back in there, your outfits, you all slipped back in.
That's really weird and fun. It's kind of surreal. Like, wow, really? This is going to go? Okay. The best part was I could still fit the old suit.
Yes. Yeah. Success. Yeah. And what about part three?
Come on. Let's enjoy this one. I think there's going to be 10 or 20 of them.
David, you're one of the most quotable characters.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. How are you?
You know, you're one of the really quotable characters in the film. Everyone that's been coming down here has shouted whammy. Have you ever said whammy in real life?
Oh, my God. Yes, every day for the last 10 years, probably. For someone.
Really now? How?
How what? How did I say it?
Yeah.
Oh, you want
how
me to...
and when?
Why don't you say whammy?
Whammy!
There you go.